Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson called Basic Skills. In this lesson, we're going to look at the basic things you need to know about the piano so that you can start using our Piano by Ear lessons that teach you complete songs completely by ear. The most obvious thing we're going to need to know are the names of the notes. And on the piano, if you look at it, you've got groups of three black keys, two black keys, three black keys, and two black keys. And so if I were to play the two black keys in the middle of the piano, it should sound like that. And then to the right of them, there's a group of three black keys, and they should sound like that. And then if you look to the right of those, there's two more black keys. So the piano, as far as the black keys go, are grouped in three black keys, two black keys, three black keys, and two black keys. So now let's go back to the two black keys in the middle. To the immediate left of them is a white key, and that note is called C. And in this case, we call this middle C. So yours should sound like that. So this is C. The white key to the right of it is D. And then the white key to the right of it is E. The next white key is F. Next we have G. And then in music, after the letter G, we go back to the letter A. So the white key to the right of that G is A. The white key to the right of it is B. And then the next one up is C. And if you look, we have two black keys again. So wherever there are two black keys together, the white key to the immediate left will be a C. And once again, that C in the middle is called middle C. And in my Piano by Ear lessons, I use middle C as the reference point when I'm describing the other notes of the piano. So for instance, if I wanted you to play the D above middle C, well, that would be the D right next to middle C. If I were to say, play the G above middle C, it would be that note. That's the G above middle C. And if I said, well, play the C above middle C, well, that would be that C that we wound up on just a minute ago when we walked up the names of the notes. By the same token, if I wanted you to play the C below middle C, it would be there. And this is usually played with your left hand because your left hand is on the left side of the piano. So that makes the most sense. So once again, if you look at this C, there's the two black keys again right next to it. So there's two black keys, and then that white key to its immediate left is C. And that is the C below middle C. And if I were to start there and then step up one note at a time to the right, we would have D, and then we'd have E, and then we would have F, and then we would have G. And once again, after G in music, we go back to A. After that, we have B. The next note is C, and we're back on our middle C. The other thing you will have to know are how we number the fingers. On the piano, the thumbs are both numbered 1. Then the index finger are numbered 2. The middle fingers are number 3, the ring fingers are 4, and then your little finger is finger 5, and that's in both hands. So if we had the right hand with its thumb on middle C, then if I were to say, well, let's play the D right above that with finger 2, well, that would be your index finger. And then right hand, finger 3, let's play the E. Then right hand, finger 4, let's play the F. And then right hand finger 5, that's your little finger, let's play the G. And so you can see I can walk through those notes alphabetically with fingers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's do the same thing on the left hand. Let's take finger 5, your little finger, and put it on the C below middle C. Now we can play the D above that with finger 4. And then we can play the E above that with finger 3. And then we'll play the F above that with finger 2. And then we'll play the G above that with finger 1, which is your thumb. So in the same way, we can walk through the notes alphabetically. But this time in the left hand, we will be using fingers 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.